networking of routes with provision of network services to the whole of Yankari. So he has overhauled Yankari Game Reserve.
This mesmerizing park stands as the epicenter of tourism in Bauchi State and is the most well-known and visited wildlife park in Nigeria. With lush and serene surroundings as well as luxurious accommodation, Yankari offers the perfect retreat.
Yankari, as you know, is the premier game reserve of West Africa, not just Nigeria.
Ever wondered what it feels like to take a dip in a warm spring? Then the Wiki Warm Spring is a must for you. Constantly at the temperature of 31.1 degrees Celsius, this marvel of nature is one of the five warm springs within the Yankari Game Reserve. Playing host to over a million visitors yearly, the spring pumps out 1.7 million liters of water every day and is home to over 21 fish species. The Yankari Game Reserve is the only place in West Africa where you can take in a game view drive through the wild in the morning, swim in a natural warm spring at noon, and chit-chat with monkeys in the evening. Hold on to your hats as you get bedazzled by the majesty of Northern Nigerian royalty.
It's a thing of joy. You are here today with us now. And they say seeing is believing. Actually, Bauchi will be known as home of peace and hospitality.
Though Bauchi is centrally governed by a democratically elected government, its tradition and cultural fiber hinges on its famous six emirates.
Bauchi State is a beautiful place. Bauchi State is a very hospitable place. I would like each and everyone to come and explore Bauchi State.
Come, explore Bauchi State. You are welcome as you come.
As the saying goes, the taste of the pudding is in the eating. So plan a life-changing visit to the pearl of Nigeria's tourism. Bauchi State bids you welcome, anytime, any day.